Well, hello, hello, hello. Thanks for joining us on Vacation Station TV. Your virtual getaway. You thought I was going to forget that? No, I'm not. No. You can see where I am, right? Yeah, I think you can. Gatlinburg! Yes, we're in Gatlinburg. Let's see what's going on. Let's see. Definitely a fog in the air tonight. You can tell it's going to rain. I got my fresh cup of coffee from Weagle Weigel's. I'm good to go. Good to go. And we'll see what's going on. So far, no rain. It's 71 degrees under mostly cloudy skies. Yes, mostly cloudy skies. Tomorrow it's supposed to rain. We'll see. They said today it was going to rain. And I haven't seen any evidence of that. So, I've been praying for that. No more rain for a while. You don't need any more rain right now. You need a break. Gatlinburg looks totally different at night as compared to the day. Just two different worlds. So if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. I always tell you that. But that's important. So important to hit the like button, subscribe, and then make a comment. Tell me what you think. I'd appreciate it. I really would. And who knows when you'll see me again. But thanks for joining us on Vacation Station TV, your virtual getaway. And I'll see you all very, very soon. Have a great weekend.